So we've just finished our third visit to Stuart's. We still got some in there. Hot salad. Tell me a little bit about the hot sauce.
It's hot.
Yes, it's the famous Stuart's hot sauce. I do believe it's made with scotch bonnet and
what's up?
Not me. Liz, what's your favorite thing here?
I'm the edited voice.
She likes to pick the lobster out and take the conch out. Let's see that knockout punch. This is another thing they're famous for. The BKO Bimini knockout punch, which is a yummy, rummy fruit punch.
And of course the conch.
And of course the conch. Here's their menu. We really, really like the lobster and the combo and the original. We've got all kinds of yummy drinks.
Hi again, people.
Hi, Lizzie.
I'm here.
And then right here, we got the man cooking up the
gummy bear.
It's
a gummy bear. That's all
right there, and that yummy
gummy worm
cooked fresh. Then over here, they add the salad to it,
and lots and lots of lime.
We also have a beautiful view of the ocean. We also have a beautiful view.
Oh yes, we do have the beautiful view. There's lots of fish out there. Yeah, we can probably see them. There's some stripy ones down there.
You can see those.
Yep, the water's so clear. There's the fish.
You can probably see them.
So this place gets really, really busy. I mean, a line 20 or 30 people deep. But it's worth the wait, and it's worth the experience, and it's worth the view of Mount Conch over there.
A four.
A four stars out of five? A four out of five? Dad, what do you give it?
What's that?
Out of five. What? How many stars do you give Stuart? Four and a half? I think it's great. I love it. That's why we keep coming back. So there's our review of Stuart's. As you can tell, we like it quite a bit.
Wait.
Yep.
We have bird statues.
Bird statues?
If you want to buy your own bird statue,
oh, yeah, she's talking about every pole seems to have a bird on top of it. All right, say bye, Lizzie. Say bye, Dad.
Bye, Dad.